Another important aspect of housekeeping is grooming of the personnels involved. A well-groomed personality projects a good image and speaks well of the hygiene and efficiency maintained in an organization. Personnels who are involved in housekeeping should be fresh, well-groomed and clean, not half asleep or unkempt in appearance while reporting on duty. They should have their hair neatly cut and tied properly. Maybe it can be in the form of a bun. They should have their nails neatly trimmed. They should wear simple, clean and well-ironed clothes. One should avoid wearing rings or other heavy jewelry. They should use light makeup. Use footwear that is light without any heels, and these footwear should be noiseless. One should also avoid bad habits such as nail biting, nose picking, leg shaking, sitting on work table, spitting, chewing pan, smoking, etc. One should also be healthy and not suffer from any skin diseases, colds, etc. And they should also take bath regularly. Thus, the different procedures to keep and maintain everything in the house and the commercial organizations in a good and presentable order is the task of a good housekeeping.